Casinos across Massachusetts have banned more than 1,000 people, but only people because other people asked them to. Now, most are compulsive gamblers who enrolled in a voluntary self-exclusion program. The majority are men with the median age of 46. This program started back in 2015 when legal gambling in Massachusetts began. A hospital.